times when I first started out as a professional golfer, you thought that you needed to be there at all hours of the day, training until your hands were bleeding, and it's totally self-harming. You can't be on all the time, but if you can figure out ways to peak at the right times and making sure that you're healthy and fit, all those things ultimately add up together to give you the best chance of performing at the highest level.